shout out to the UK drinkers. Well, shout out to Garbino, David Boy, UK chairman. Shout out to British Beer Dude, Iron Man. Shout out to David E. Well. Shout out, happy Christmas to the MOD team. Let's get this video started. I ain't done a video in a couple of days. As YouTube's not my fucking important so much these days. But I've been playing this old new game called, Ghost Recon Wildlands. That is a really great game. So people, if you love video games, check it. Ghost Recon Wildlands, absolutely great game. I've been playing that all day and night. Awesome game. The Dragon Suit production. Macaroni 420. The haters will never destroy me. If it weren't for Garbino, Davy Boy, and me, myself, there wouldn't be no UK drinkers. You know, we only three people who make an effort for the UK drinking community. The others, well, Iron Man, well, he's made some videos. British Beard, who does well when he's not busy. But apart from that. But let's get it down. The old smoke come out the can. The best dragon suit we can get, UK drinker. Well, that's the best damn fruit production. Song, well, that classic tune. I was trying to find another one there, my lads. You know, that's a thing. Much to play. Much to play, lads. You know what I mean? Don't forget much to play. And I've gone off a bit of Tupac music because they don't make really good make remixes anymore. I will be doing a Christmas tree production when I can, sometime. But I'm not going to do it though, early. I'll probably do it like 24th, something like that, or a bit before. You know what I mean? For the old Garbino, great video you did, brother, outdoor video. Check the day boy, I don't know where he's gone again, as his videos are gone yet again. Probably that snitch with a bit of blues, a grouser, called Bit of Blues. No, always a snitch, you know what I mean? I don't need a snitch, but there's a lot of fucking people on YouTube who do snitch. Never mind anyway, people, never mind. That beer is absolutely refreshing and delicious.
Oh.
420 crew is still a, that don't exist in my opinion. Don't exist. That is dead and buried, you know. I don't smoke weed. I don't need the weed, you know. I don't give a toss about the weed. You know what I mean? I said don't go to the green mat, I feel a lot better in health. Lovely. See if I can play this a bit higher at Revolution, but oh, yeah. Oh, it's on 10A, not bad. Machiavelli 420, don't stop. Whatever people try and make me leave, try and make me do this, do that. That's never gonna happen. And that's the way it is with me. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, I've been there since 2013. If it weren't for me, mate, there wouldn't be no 420 crew. You know, people need to get that in their head. You know what I mean? If it weren't for me, some people wouldn't even know what this YouTube drink community was. I was one of the originals. Always remember that. Refreshing, mate. Can't beat a nice big and dragon soup of the week. Smoke free, Better Say Trailer UK Twitters. 2020 will be a great production year. You know what I mean? But I'm gonna go ahead and do an outdoor video in this fucking cold. But them days are coming, so definitely stay tuned for them. But it's a day, boy. You want to get this game called, you know what I'm saying, Ghost Recon Wildlands. You want to check that game out, bro. I don't know if you played it or not, but it's like Call of Duty, but I think that's way better than the Call of Duty series, because this Ghost Recon Wildlands is absolutely hard. I never played a hard game. It's all armor stuff, where you have to go around and collect weapons and upgrade your weapons. That is really awesome game. The new one's there, but I can't get that. But the one before that I've got, but it's way good. I've been way glued to that. Now I've been fucking burning on that game. I've collected every single weapon. I've collected every single skill point. I'm burning on that game. But it's an epic game. I fucking love that game. Check it out though. You know, everyone or anybody watch these videos, gamer, go and check out that game. That is a great game. And it's really hard too. There's a DLC called Ghost on there, because I've got, you know, that was really rough old last mission. That I've completed that version. And that last mission was way rough. I can probably about 20 times it took me to do that. That was hard. But it's worth a mission, and you can't cheat on it either. Because you put a PC trainer on that game, but it's got anti-cheat on it, and then it'll fuck up the game and won't work on that. So I've done it once, but I've actually fixed it again, but you can't cheat on it either, because they won't let you. You know what I mean? Can you put a PC trainer with that Ghost Recon Wildlands? If you put a PC, if you try and use it with a PC trainer, it'll tell you that you're cheating, and it'll go off. So you'll never be able to cheat on that game. But that game's awesome. And there's loads of people you've got to kill. I've killed about 3 now. I'm a 4th one. But it's probably about 6 or 7, mate. And then some of them are rough, mate, because it says on the map, though, security, and there's fucking 5 plus fucking dignity. Jesus Christ. So check it out, David boy. Guarantee you'll love that game. That'll give you something to do, brother. You'll love it. It's like Call of Duty, though. It's all mixed together, but you see the character as well. You know, it's not like first person shooter. It's still a good game though. Check it out, it's really good. I don't know if you heard of it. I don't know, but if you have heard of it, you want to start playing it, brother. Excellent. I love that game. I've been glued on it for the last 3 days. Well, for a couple of days now. Look at all these rest in peace. But remember this. I always will be a YouTube legend. Believe that. Believe it. Do these videos indoors, I like this, and play a bit of 2-pack on the old screen. You know what I mean. I've got 2 cans of Super today, but I ain't gonna do one yet. I'll probably do one outside in a little while, but later on. You know what I mean. Might fucking liquor to that, boys. But mate, people, David Boy Gambino, and all the people who support my channel. Hope you enjoyed this production, and I'll see you in the next one. I'm it. Over. Over. crocodile mustache. Big fuck you, dumb cunt. Is your mustache, baby? Is the old toupee beard? Ooh. I'm it. I run it.